Did I mention the shirt? If you ever got the chance to meet him, you'd know why I want to be him. He walks into a room and everyone respects him. He reads the news and doesn't let that shit affect him. He's really happy, he's thrilled to be alive. His name is Any White Guy in 1985. White Guy, 1985. It balances work with his wife's underwhelming cooking. He's got all the answers and I wanna know, how can I be what I am? But 40 years ago gee whiz, he got it and he falls. I am the thing he is, but he is it when I want. I guess it's true that some people really got... I don't mean to lump a group of people in a hive. I think I just met my dad in 1985.